don't know if you can see or hear what I'm doing here, but I am in Owosso. In Owosso, Michigan today, getting pictures of the Pierre Marquette, the 1225. He's shoveling coal right now. I don't know if you can see that or not. They're getting ready to go. They're about 20 or 30 minutes away from departure. I'm going to go try to get ahead of them a little bit. But this is the Polar Express up here in Owosso, Michigan.